little trains in the engine sheds, sleeping soundly in their beds. But shiny red James was not asleep, and he woke the others with a peep, peep, peep. Peep, peep, peep. Peep, peep, peep. He woke the others with a peep, peep, peep. Down to the railway they would go, puffing and chuffing to and fro. James was hiding, he started to creep. He scared the others with a peep, peep, peep. Peep, peep, peep. Peep, peep, peep. He scared the others with a peep, peep, peep. James took the branch line by the farm, a cute little place with lots of charm. As he passed by the farmer's sheep, he startled them with a peep, peep, peep. Peep, peep, peep. Peep, peep, peep. He made them mad with a peep, peep, peep. James made his way down to the docks to help Cranky load a box of rocks. When James saw the boulders in a heap, he surprised Cranky with a peep, peep, peep.
You're doing.
The day is over and the work is done. That silly little engine had lots of fun. James closed his eyes to go to sleep. The others woke him up with a peep, peep, peep. Peep, peep, peep. Peep, peep, peep. The others woke him up.